Today's video is regarding HP Envy Photo 7800 series printer. I'm going to show you how to scan to your computer using this printer. Now the first step is to switch on the printer and connect it with the Wi-Fi network of your home or office. And once it is connected, then we go and add this printer in our Windows 10 laptop. Now to scan to your computer, we simply have to place pages in the scanner bed, or if you are using multiple documents, place them facing upward in the top feeder tray. Now go to your Windows 10 laptop, click on the scan button, and here you can select if it is a document feeder, and you can also select the DPI. You can increase the DPI up to 600 DPI, or you can do whatever you want. And once you are ready, click on the scan button. Here we can see the scan is transferred and both the pages are available here. And from here, if you want, you can save it as a PDF or JPEG, and then you can save it or send it. So overall, it's very easy to use the automatic document feeder, and automatically it will do the scanning for you. Thanks for watching.